All right, guys, welcome to Jambox Breaks. It's 11th of March, 9:36 p.m. Eastern Time. We're doing this 2016 Donruss Baseball. I hope you guys all read. Moats almost lost it, but he bought out the rest of the team tonight, so we can break, and he gets all the base, all the inserts, all the numbered, all the autos, all the hits. Everything will get sent out, though, to you guys for your teams. All right. List of rules, guys. You guys all know multiplayer hits, relics, or autos. If we do get any duels, anything like that, which I don't believe there are any in this, but if something comes out, we'll do random.org. If there's a majority owner on the card, they'll get it. Everything is team represented, guys. You know, one will say Los Angeles, and there's two Los Angeles teams. One will say New York, there's two New York teams. I know the teams these guys are on, so we don't have to worry about that. If I don't, I'll ask you. There is a USA spot, guys. If a USA auto comes out, it goes to USA. I know there's numbered USA cards. I'm not sure on the autos as much. I know there's USA relics. If it does come out, it goes to USA. Panini points, you don't have to worry about. Redemptions, I haven't seen any in this at all. But if there was any, we will do put it through as a random. Our redemptions will go to the team represented, I mean. All right, here's the list. We got Jake with the D-backs, Scott with the Braves, Orioles go to Chad, Moats with the Red Sox, White Sox go to Bradley, Moats with the Cubs, Reds go to Kay, Shannon has the Indians, Rockies go to Justin, Jamie with the Tigers, Astros go to Xavier, Naomi with the Royals, Angels go to Chad, Fred with the Dodgers, Marlins go to Moats, Brewers go to Moats, Twins go to Jake, Fred has the Mets, Yankees go to Benny, Kay has the Athletics, Phillies go to Durkin, Jake with the Pirates, Padres go to Shannon, Chad with the Giants, Mariners go to Fred, Jamie with the Cardinals, Rays go to Mike, K with the Rangers, Blue Jays go to Shannon. Welcome to my breaks as well, Shannon. Jake with the Nationals, and Xavier has the USA team spot. So good luck, everybody. Andrew, why didn't you get in this? I was shocked not to see your name on here. Does anyone want to do any trades? I doubt it. It is pick your team. You guys are usually set with that. No one wants to answer. All right. Guess we're good to go, guys. Good luck, everybody. Big case, 16 boxes. Try and get through it as fast as we can. Booker T fan, I think I ask you this all the time. Who are you again, bud? I always forget. Hopefully all these will fit on my desk. This can go above my camera. That's right, Mike. There's a guy with the last name Booker who I don't like, so I always just verify that. Because if he's on here, I want to block him. I don't want him watching my breaks, because I don't like him. He annoys me. He breaks with someone else and then says dumb crap. All right, looks like he's bought them boxes. Jeez Louise, David. Use that $100 credit quick. Give me a second, guys. I got to take them off my website. Got all 11 remaining boxes on the metal. He's smart. That's why. He knows. Hold them till draft day. Shannon, my connection's perfect, buddy. I'm watching on my other end. It's your connection. Look at all this. It's like a wallpaper. It's definitely your connection, bud. Hit refresh, dude. I'm like 1 second behind on my laptop. Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Hit refresh, dude. All right, guys. Like I said, I'm going to try and blow through this as fast as I can. I'm not going to read all the inserts out. I will send them all, though. I'll read out all the number cards and hits. There is a lot of inserts. I'll show you which inserts there are in the first box, and then after that, we'll just blow through it. A lot of packs to open. I'll sleeve the autos, all the number cards, I'll top load and sleeve when we're finished. This will go out Monday, guys. I plan on doing a lot this weekend in terms of sorting. I apologize about the Bowman Chrome being behind. If you were in Bowman Chrome, I'm shipping all your mail together on Monday. One day ain't going to hurt you. For everyone else, if you're in, weren't in it. Hey, do you want your stuff, your football shipped with this, or do you want it shipped tomorrow? That's up to you. From last night. I have it ready to go, so if you want it shipped tomorrow, I can ship it tomorrow. Durkin, hit up Jake. Ask him where the hell he is. He sat in here and bugged you to get in this break, and he ain't even here watching. Moats, usually Fridays, he's busy, man. He hasn't really been watching the breaks. He's been having a lot of issues with breakers. I don't know why. Okay, I'll ship it out on Monday. Like I said, it only delays it one day anyway. I gotta stop doing these double casers because they're putting me behind. Everything else is good to go. Guys, I posted, I was at dinner with this woman. I posted the new Leaf. If you guys haven't seen it yet, I busted two boxes of it today. My opinion, I like the metal better because of the refractors, but the numbering, you're going to get more numbered cards in this. There's a couple different players as well. And this does sell. Ultimate Leaf sells better than the metal. It's actually, I posted it cheaper. It's actually more expensive than the metal, but I posted it cheaper for you guys because I got four cases. I'm just trying to fill them. So, SK, she made out like a bandit with C&D last night. I think she got like 12 hits or more. I forget. You got a lot. I don't even know how many you got. It was a lot. Yeah, we got a lot of big names in it, man. No Brady, but we got a lot of big names. I gave $100 away for not pulling the Brady, so. All right, Bryce Harper, number 2, 999, Washington. Like these guys, these are inserts. Those will go. Obviously these. Number 2, 171 for Houston. We got Colin McHugh. The prospects. Those are inserts. They'll go. All right. Hector Oliveira. Or Oliveira, sorry, out of 999 for Atlanta. Diamond Kings, they'll go. So it's just the straight base is what's not going to go. Like these. The SPs are backwards. David Ortiz on the relic, 16 of 25. This is the first numbered relic I have pulled. And all the personal boxes we have done. There we go. So Boston. Off the board. Guys, I'll do a $30 credit on this as well. Your team doesn't hit. You get $30. Someone gets a $30 credit back. Checklist. Moats will probably end up with those. All right. Xander Bogaerts on the pink. There's a USA card. It's going to stink to have to go through all these again. Pull all the inserts out. All right, we got AJ Puck, number 2, 199 for USA. Yeah, they're all backwards. So only one wasn't, but they have a nickname and stuff like that. So it's easy to see. The rookies, those will go. I don't know if I told you that. There's just a ton of base in it. This particular break, I did not want to send it out, so I lowered the pricing a little bit. All right, we got Luis Aparicio for Chicago. That I need someone to look up for me, because I know he was on the Cardinals before. Number to 49 is the Chicago, I think it's Chicago White Sox, because he's wearing black. If someone can please look up where he was at. White Sox. Okay, cool. So that's going to go to Bradley. Nice hit. He was a Cardinal for the longest time, I thought. All right. Dominators of D. Gordon, number to 999. Miguel Cabrera on the black, number to 199, sorry. I will do a recap video of this too, of all the hits, because I know a lot of people aren't going to want to watch this whole thing. Just like I did with the Boom and Chrome, I'm going to start doing that on the big cases. Hey, what's up, Jake? You should have taken the White Sox. We're only on the first box, man. All right, Tyler Glass now to 289. He has Manny Tomas for the D-backs. Arizona going to Jake. Logged in just in time. Jake, I thought you were supposed to be out with your woman. Some boxes do have extra hits, guys. All right, Kevin Pillier for the Met or Toronto, number to 267. These will go power alleys. Anything but the regular base. All right, A.J. Pollock for Arizona, number to 999. Well, you're on the Puffin app. That's probably why. Chicken, that goes to San Diego. Any chicken stuff, guys, goes to San Diego. All right, Hector Olivera again out of 99. Troy Tulo in the pink. And Cal Ripken, nice, number to 199. All right, that's box one. D-backs going. And Boston. Did we hit them twice? D-backs. Chicago White Sox. Gosh, man, my Facebook is blowing up. Oh, my God. Why can't you post political stuff on Facebook without people coming at you? I get like PMs on my post. Why are you voting for Trump? Because I agree with him. I'm sorry. If you don't agree with me, I want an asshole in office. Wait till I wear my Make America Great Again hat during the breaks. When he wins. I like Trump. Listen, I want someone real in office for once, man. Someone that doesn't care. Someone that's just willing to cut all the bullshit out. And if he sucks, it doesn't matter. They're all going to suck. Hillary's going to suck. Ben Carson would suck. They're all going to suck. No, his hats actually aren't made in China, if you buy the right ones. There's made in America's ones. Darka, 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 darky for Prez. Durkin, we're going to have a good time on the 19th. If you guys don't know, me and Durkin are hanging out on the 19th. It's going to be a wild night. It's going to be interesting, to say the least. He's going to get me in trouble. He already said it. I told him no. Too old for that. Everyone will be pulling heat. We're going to do a bar break. We're going to do a break at the hotel room. By the way, guys, any of you guys want to go to the Nationals, I will be down there. I'm not breaking. I can't stay there the whole week with the newborn. Or I got invited by my distributor. He's going to pay for a table for me to be a breaker there with him. But I'm just going to hang out for the weekend. So if anyone is going, please let me know. We'll hang out. Plus, I have some words for some people if they show up, so I want to go. But should be a cool time going down there, seeing some big cards that I know I can't afford, but wish I could. I just want to hold a Mickey Mantle rookie in my hand. I'm mainly just going to get out of the house. It's the first week of August. It's in Jersey. It's in Atlantic City this year, so it's close to my house. It's in my neck of the woods. Got a lot of friends that live out there that are going and stuff, so I'm just doing it mainly to get out of the house for the weekend. That'll be my vacation, Kay, since you asked if I was going on vacation earlier. Hanging out with Durkin on the 19th and the Nationals. That'll be my vacation. Well, get off the Puffin app, Jake, and you're on your cell phone. That's why. Hang out with your girlfriend. Watch the recap. Miguel Cabrera at a 999. You should be paying attention to her anyway. As many Tomas on the blackboard are numbered to 199. Adam Lins. All right, jersey of Dallas Keuchel for Houston. Dallas Keuchel. Houston is Xavier. So, Xavier, you're off the board with Houston. Yeah, where are your real friends? Take bail money. Oh, I hope not. I'm going to be good. Durkin will get in trouble. Cal Cahoon out of 299. He told me when I come, when he says a run, here's a George Brett variation going to the Royals. That means a run. I was like, oh, God, please no. I'm too old to run, man. I'm fat now. I'm out of shape. When I was 22, I could run, but not anymore. I wish. I'd kill to be 22 again. I miss those days. All right, nice hit. Gaylord Perry, number to 10. 7 of 10 for the G-Man Giants. It's going to you, Chad. Chad ain't even on. Nice hit, Chad. I haven't pulled him yet. All right, Colin McHugh at a 104. Brandon Crawford for the Giants, number 999. Giants have a ton of numbered cards in this. At least we pulled a lot. Carlos Carrasco, press proof to 99 for Cleveland. What's keyword hope, Durkin? And watch us pull a Chris Bryant USA auto. It'll go to USA. Steve Carlton on the pink. Let's pull the 101 Seager. I said we're going to pull a 101 chicken and a Derek Jeter buyback out of two between this and the loose boxes I got. Let's see if I can pull that off. I really want a Jeter out of two. That'd be big money. Eric Hosmer to 999 for the Royals. I got a PayPal card, buddy. We're good. I'll just make everyone pay for their breaks early. Bail me out. I'll be like, all right, guys, can we start paying for Topps Chrome cases now that come out in August? Yeah, I need the payments now, guys. Pick your team. Nolan Ryan. Nice. This one's for New York, so that's the Mets. 21 of 25 on the black and white. Test proof. Cha-ching. Billy Burns, pink. Hector Oliveira, out of 253. So who had the Mets in this? It's going to you, Fred. Nice hit. All right. That is box number two. So Giants off. Houston. Do we miss a hit in that one? I'll go back through it, but we only got one relic, I think. Son of a bitch. I ain't going to miss a relic. No, all those are back. Everything's backwards. Well, that's gay. Yeah, there's no relics, guys. So we're missing a relic. We only got the Dallas Keuchel for Houston. Well, maybe that means we'll get a huge 1-of-1 coming up then. We'll get extra hits anyway, so I ain't worried about it. Some boxes have 4. You got a relic of Yasmani Tomas so far, Jake. Yeah, I don't make a lot of money off these breaks, guys. With the time, listen, I do make money, and some of them I make good, but with the amount of time I put into them, I could make more doing eBay than I could doing these. But I just enjoy doing this with you guys. My eBay's hurting. I did terrible this past week on my 99-cent no-reserve auctions, man. I lost a shit ton of money because I wasn't promoting it, really. I wasn't really working on it. I was too busy doing this, and I hurt myself. I love doing this stuff, man. This is fun. This cures my addiction of opening cases so I don't have to buy my own and lose my ass, because I don't pull big hits for myself, guys. If you guys watch, I open boxes sometimes, and I videotape them, just so you guys can see if anything big comes out. Nothing comes out for me. I got a Chris Bryant order the other day for $75 out of 4 boxes of this. That's it. The Leaf Metal, I did get 2 1-of-1 plates, but they're of crappy players. I was lucky on that, but if they go good in the draft, it'll make out. It'll pay for my cost of the boxes, at least. I mean, I'll make money on those. You'll make money on a leaf, period, just because of the 5 autos. You get 1 good auto in it, you're going to make your money back. You sell the other ones, you'll at least even out. I don't see any boxes that won't even out. Jake should come to what? Jake, do you want to hang out on the 19th, bud? Come down with us for the night down in Westchester, Pennsylvania, and go to the comedy show. Durkin's holding a comedy event. That's the only reason why I'm going. You're not that far from there, Jake. What are you, 3 hours from Westchester, from Philadelphia? You're not allowed to bring your girlfriend, though. It's a guy's night. 6 hours? Come down, dude. It's a comedy event, and then we're going out afterwards. It should be fun. 6 hours isn't that bad. I'm driving, too. Just vote for Trump and take his helicopter. You're like, Trump, I love you. Can I get in your helicopter with you? Evan Longoria at the 205. Damn, my hand's shaking tonight from opening all these packs. Brandon Crawford on the pink. You can come, man. I can't go for the whole weekend. I can only do it for the night, but I mean, possibly if I asked. I'm married, though. I have to ask. Vlad Guerrero, Los Angeles Angels. So that's going to Chad. Yeah, my camera's focused and clear tonight. I cleaned it today. All right, Nick Markakis, Diamond Kings out of 291. Josh Donaldson on the pink. Let me leave the hits down there. Jake, are you coming down for that? I'm going down with a couple people. Me and Jason Miller are taking a ride together. Jason Knippis out of 171. He lives about an hour from me, so I'm on the way. Kyle Schwarber to $9.99. I didn't know he was in this. Going to the Cubbies. Mutz will grade that. All right, Adam Lind on the pink. And AJ Pollock, Arizona, hits again, going to Jake. I'm going to book a hotel last minute, dude. It's Atlantic City. You know how big, you know how many hotels they have down there? You don't have to worry about it. It's not going to be, the convention's not that busy. I mean, it's busy, but it's not. If you go on by the weekend, it will be dead. Everyone goes during the week. The weekend's fun because that's when you can just walk up to a table and say, what do you want for everything? And you just clear their table. Carlos Correa. Nice on the variation going to Houston. Yeah, you've hit two relics so far. You're on a roll already. Three boxes. I think we're on the fourth box now. No, we're only in the third box. Relics don't suck. You got, I think one was numbered. Yasmani Tomas was a numbered relic. All right, Mike Trout, numbered to 199. These are the cards that sell, the numbered cards. Chris Bryant, numbered to 999. All right, we got a pink out of 10, 4 of 10. New York, who is it? Test proof of Steven Matz. Nice, going to the Mets. That's for you as well, Fred. You got two nice test proofs already. They're not one-of-ones, guys. They're not printing plates. They're just cardboard. I don't understand them, but I know they sell really well. You're about that ink. There we go, Steven Matz. For the Mets, going to Fred again out of 199. Nice hit. Three solid autos so far. It's pretty good for Don Russ. And an extra auto, I think. Yep. And there you go. Aaron Nola, sir, for the Phillies. Going to Durka, Durka, Durka. Out of 199. Here's the extra hit. We got it back. So Phillies off the board and Mets. See, all you guys got to do is complain. Say, I hope I don't skunk. And then what happens? It comes out. I pulled it out of my ass. I was like, boom, Nola. Nola's going to be a beast. I can't wait for the full season to start. They're looking good in spring training, but it's spring training. I think they beat the Braves today. They were beating them earlier. I love this time of year. It's my favorite time of year. When your dynasty team, you have them. No, he peaked, dude. I give him a year. I think he's going to peak this year. He looked good last year when he came up. He's going to be like Hamels, man. He's just going to kill it right off the gate. I think he'll be good. I think he's going to learn quick, man. He's ready. He's older, too. I think he's 24. I might be wrong on that. But I thought he was like 24, so I think he's ready. Guys, if anybody gets DJ Stewart in this, because I think he's in this, who has the Orioles? Chad Class. I desperately want to buy it. I don't know if he's in this, though. Yeah, your Pirates suck. Actually, your Pirates were coming around. What happened? All right, 23. That's the same difference. He's ready. He's your guys' age, you youngins. Me and Kay are the old heads here. Right, Kay? K's team is going to suck. The Reds are going to be terrible. What will he do? David Fries. What's he done since the World Series and the Squirrel? Nothing. David Fries sucks. Oh, your dynasty team sucks. I think Pittsburgh's coming around, man. Poor McCutchen. You got to get him a championship. You're gonna have Austin Meadows come up this year, too, which is going to play a big role in your team. He's finally due to come up now. I think Kay fell asleep already. Come on, Kay. Wake up. You old fart. I'm talking about your Reds here. All right. All right, press proof of Odubel Herrera. Nice, out of 99. For the Phils. Kid's good. Felix Hernandez on the pink for Seattle. We got to pull Griffey tonight, too. Prince Fielder out of 999. There you are, Kay. Yeah, I called you an old fart. I'm an old fart, too. I said we're the oldest ones in the break, I think. There's Griffey out of 199. Shannon Rex, how old are you? You're in your 20s, right? I think most of you are in your 20s. I just act like I'm in my 20s. Miggy, number to 199 for Detroit. Oh, you're 39? All right, then you're older than me, so you're an old fart too. Garrett Cole, Pittsburgh. Going to Jake with another relic. Three relics, Jakey boy. Three relics, sir. You're killing it. I don't know if I went through these yet. Yeah. You're not near death age yet. No, the Griffey, it's a black border, number to 199. Oh, that's going to go to the Reds. That's you, Kay. I thought it was Seattle. Manny Machado, number to 999. He has Seattle autos in this. I know that. I think he has both, actually. Yeah, you, Durkin, and Jake are all like 21 to 23. All right, A.J. Reed, the 400. It's going to Houston. USA could be numbered or could be an auto. K.J. Harrison. Number to 299. To be 23 again. Oh, man. I'm actually happy where I'm at in life. I don't want to be that age again. A.J. Pollock. Number to 99. I don't know if I'm saying his name right, but if I'm offending any Polish people, I'm sorry. It's not my fault. It's the way his name is spelled. Ref Schneider, baby. Number to 999. Yankees. And the auto. Luis Severino, Yanks. Number to 199. Nice hit. Going to Benny. That's your PC, buddy. I got another one if you want to buy it. I think mine's numbered to 49. Might be 999 or 199. Extra hit coming, extra hit coming. Who can it be? Uh-oh. Darky, darky. Aaron Nola to 199. Nice hit. I'm the one that told you to pick up the Phillies in this. You didn't want to buy them. Two Aaron Nolas. Nice. You're close to retirement. I am too, Kay. I make $1 million in these breaks. I'm about to retire. Just kidding. I wish. I would still do breaks. Chris Archer out of 333. If I won the lottery, I would still do breaks. I would do a bunch of freebies for you guys, but I would have fun and do a lot of cheap breaks, really cheap breaks. Jose Altuve out of 299. I'd still work. No point of just sitting on your ass. $1 billion or not. Ichiro out of 999. What's Ichiro in this one? Miami. So we got an extra hit in that box too, because here comes a relic of Dave Winfield for the Padres. San Diego Padres going to Shannon Rex with the Winfield. Oh, dude, if I won that much, heck yeah. Why wouldn't I give back, man? I'll tell you what I would do, and I've said it before, and I came close to winning the other night. I got four numbers. I won like $100, which I don't really play much. I got to start playing more. I would do 30 nights of free cases, man, all different cases, and just randomly put you guys in cases. Everyone that always buys in, just do it for free. I think it'd be fun. I would divvy it up though to make it so everyone gets shots at it. Young team's not bad, dude. Especially in baseball, a young team could produce for you. Just a foil. So we had a plate. I don't know what box we're on, guys. I think 5. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. Yep, we're on box 5. It's going to be a long break. We got to get more of these numbered test proofs. We haven't gotten many yet. Some boxes have like 3 of them. Unless it's a checklist, you might have another relic auto. No, checklist. Yeah, Mikel Franco is going to tear the league up this year. As long as he stays healthy. He got hurt last year. He would have been up for Rookie of the Year last year if he didn't get hurt. Only playing half the year, too. I was going to start collecting him, man, but his stuff rose like no other. That's why I'm sticking with DJ Stewart. He's selling cheap, and he's been killing it in the fall league for USA team. So I'm sticking with him. I just spent about $600 on cards of his. I got a whole PC already within a day. You got what? You got DJ Stewart or Franco? Oh, he got the Francos from me. DJ Stewart's I bought on eBay. I got steals on him, and I hit up a lot of guys with expensive ones and offered good offers for them. And they accepted them. I was shocked. It's mainly Leaf Metal and Panini stuff. He doesn't have a lot of... He only has some Bowman, which I'm not paying out the ass for his stuff and Bowman. Oh, Jake gave you Franco's too? Did you ever talk to that guy, Durkin, about that relic? The guy wanted you to call him and shit, even though you told him you weren't selling it to him? That's weird. Like your girlfriend says, predator of the internet. All right, Jorge Soler. Number to 199, going to Mr. Motes with the Cubbies. Nice hit. I think he's going to have a good year this year, too. He didn't do terrible last year at all. All right, USA Baseball, Ryan Hendricks, number to 299. Oh, yeah, you gave him the Durkin? Yeah, I know, Soler starts. You're exactly right on that. Zach Greinke to 199 for Los Angeles. They have too many players, man. That's the problem with the Cubbies. Nice, Joe. Guys, Joe's at a baseball game watching the break in California. What's up, Joe Olivo? That's too funny. Adam Jones, number to 999. The game must be that boring. Pedro Martinez, the 313. Joe, recruit some people, man. Tell them to jump in my breaks. Come on. I'll hook you up. I'll give you Yankees and something. Wait. Durkin, yours isn't the 101. I didn't pull you the 101 of him, did I? No. A Franco? No way. I would remember that. I pulled you to 101 Franco in Inception. A long time ago. I know I pulled it. I don't know who for. $199, Jacob DeGrom. I think I pulled it for you. Javier Baez, Cubbies. Oh, I forget who I pulled that for. 101 Franco. All right, Nelson Cruz for Seattle to $9.99. Yeah, I don't remember. It's been so long since I did that break. Wow. Inception baseball, that was terrible. It should be good this year. I got 6 cases coming. I hope God it is. With the big rookies this year. Oh, okay. Yeah, your patch is like a 101. So your card's not numbered to that, though. All right, Prince Fielder for Texas, numbered to 311. CC Sabathia on the pink. You got a Ketel Marte for Seattle on the pink. Pinks are not numbered, guys. They're just a variation type. Andrew McCutchen, Pittsburgh. Going to Jake. Another relic, Jake. Look at that. Four relics, something like that. Four relics. You're killing it. I pulled a McCutchen auto the other night in limited. $25 spot. Yachty to 283. Actually, I think it were cheaper than that. I think they're only 20 bucks. Only one numbered relic. I think your As Many Tomas relic was numbered. Nice. Corey Seager on the black border. $199. Good card. Los Angeles Dodgers. All right, Dominators of Matt Duffy out of $9.99 for San Fran. All right, we got 3 hits in that, right? Yeah. Box 6. Long way to go, boys and girls. Yeah, I think your Yasmany Tomas was. Nope, David Ortiz was numbered, so you didn't get the number one. You just got 4 straight relics. Hey, it's better than nothing, man. Arizona usually hits big in my break, so we'll see what happens. Get you a Yasmany 101. Dude, I'm not sorting them. He can sort them for him. I'm not sorting them. The whole point of giving it away is I'm not sorting them. I don't have the time. If I did, I would do it. Chad already killed me by making me do 2 top series ones cases, jumbos. Oh my gosh, sorting those were a nightmare. This is just like that because it's 16 boxer. That's why I said I ain't doing it. It was like a 5-day process. That's why I didn't order Heritage, because Heritage sucks. It's only good. It's a base break. And I'd have to send all the Heritage. I didn't want to sort it. The Heritage isn't good anyway for breaks. Just like I don't think Top Series 1's good for breaks at all. But we filled 2 in like an hour. The Franco, you got the... Chad, you got it. That's right. Do you still have that? Because Durkin might want that, the 101. Yeah, most will end up sorting all this, so ask him. He'll have his people at his pawn shop sort it for him. Hey, I got you a nice autograph, Chad. An old school. Oh, did you sell it a while back? Chad, I hit you this for San Fran, dude. Nice Gaylord Perry out of 10 on the gold. You probably got like 200 for it, I'd think. Franco was selling cheap then, too, because he was hurt. Why am I getting so many PMs tonight? Oh, you're watching lacrosse. Hold on a second, guys. Man, it was relieving today with my messenger not working. Yeah, 125, that's right. I would have bought that off you. He was selling for shit because he got hurt then when Inception came out. He was out for the year. I should have kept my Franco. I had a really nice Franco out of 5 out of Donruss Diamond King. Guys, I do have 2 cases of Donruss Diamond Kings coming. It's a 24 boxer. That I'm definitely not shipping base. I think what I'll do in that is just random it off to somebody. But it's a 24 boxer. It is crazy good, though. I love Diamond Kings. Edwin Encarnacion out of 199. And Steven Piscotty out of 305. Nice. I think that comes out next month. Robinson Cano to 99. Hey, if I know a couple of you guys are in the resell, guys. I'm telling you, get in that basketball break. Go look at eBay. New York out of 49. We got a test proof of Steven Matz. 2 Steven Matz test proofs. For the Mets. The basketball for resell, guys, is great for select. It is one of the highest selling products out there. Frank Thomas out of 299. Even if you take cheap teams, if I hit you a nasty relic numbered, it'll pay a lot of money out. Just go look on eBay. Seriously. Steven Souza, Tampa. Just go look at what the cards sell for. Especially overseas on eBay. These guys eat that stuff up. So Tampa has a hit. And for Mike, the Steven Souza relic. Eric Hosmer to $9.99. And I messed up my Milwaukee Bucks pricing. I have them at $30. I heard I was extremely low compared to everyone else on them. So no one's taking them yet, though. I don't know a lot of the basketball guys. I took the pricing from another breaker. I'm pretty much breaking even on it. I just want to start breaking basketball, so I was hoping it would get some hype up because I got NT basketball coming, which is extremely expensive. And I got limited basketball, which sells really well, too. I'm trying to start doing some more basketball because I personally like it. Pedro for Boston out of 293. It's good stuff. Yachty on the pink. And the Sixers are still there, guys. Okafor. Yeah, they're expensive, but Okafor. Even though he's out for the year now, he got hurt today. Carlos Correa to $9.99. He won't be a Sixer for long anyway. He's getting traded. He's going to tear it up. All right. Next. No, not an auto. I thought it was. All right. Jason Knippis to Cleveland out of $1.99. Who's your boy? Okafor? He won't be around. He's going to get traded. Which is dumb because the Sixers are going to be solid next year. They're going to have 3 of the top 5 picks. Or 3 within the top 10, I mean. Ketel Marte out of 351 for Seattle. Carlos Carrasco for Cleveland on the pink. Blank. There's no redemptions, guys, so the blanks, I'm just going to say blank. All right, Buster Posey to 95. Steven Piscotty, number to 299 on a rated rookie. St. Louis. Did we get ink in this one? Chris Bryant to 999. Are we missing another freaking hit? Jesus Christ. We only got 2. We got McCutchen, Souza. Come on, Don Russ. I guess that's why they're throwing in extra hits. But when I did personal boxes, I don't remember any missing a hit. Let me go back through that pile. They're all backwards, so I ain't gonna miss it. We're due for something huge. And when they do this, they did this to my Topps personal cases, and I hit 3 101 patches in that. I mean, I know this is Panini, not Topps, but I guess that's why they threw extra hits and boxes in. No auto in there. You expect all blanks? What are you talking about? We're hitting that Jeter buyback in this case. It's coming. Something big is going to come. Any of the buybacks are big. They're all numbered 8 or lower from what I remember reading on the checklist. They're hard pull. I've already seen 2 Ripkins, but I think there's 3 different versions, 3 different rookie autos of it. Last box is just 2 relics, man. They gypped us on a hit, but it'll make up for it. They'll do an extra hit in another box. I'm trying to think any of my personal breaks that we have that I don't think we did. Definitely wasn't missing all, maybe missing a relic. I don't even think I start paying attention to that. I guess that's why they put in all these extras though. Just in case, because the machines screw up all the time. I watched a case last week, 2 weeks ago. It was all, I think it was fishy, but the whole Triple Threads case is all relics and only 3 autos through a whole case. But the guy breaking it's fishy, so that doesn't make sense. That doesn't happen. Not in a high-end product like that. No way. Don't worry, Jake. You're still in a roll. All right. Bryce Harper for Washington on the jersey. Going to Jake. There you go, Jake, with another relic, buddy. That's 5. I think that's 5. Jake's killing it with relics tonight, man. Better than nothing. Black of Ref Snyder for the Yanks. Nice. Out of 199. Clayton Kershaw out of 199. All right. For Houston. Nice. Carlos Correa out of 49. Nice hit, Xavier. Test proof. Love those cards. I was thinking about trying to do this set, but they're selling too high. Derek, and you're done, dude. You got 2 Nolas. You're done for the night. You should be happy with that, actually. Patch auto and an autograph of them. Pretty dope. Trey Turner, pink. There you go, Jakey. AJ Pollock again. Relic. Getting different color relics though. That dude's in everything and a lot of stuff this year. All right, Don Mattingly, Mr. Donnie Baseball variation for the Yanks. He looks like a Mr. Potato Head there. Yeah, Brendan Rodgers is in this. I didn't know that. Jose Altuve to 299 and Aroldis Chapman for the Reds. So sad he left, okay, on the pink. And he was wide open there and then giving up the baseline. Nah, Phillies will. We're gonna pull a Schmitty buyback. I don't even know if he's in this. Tulo out of 999 for Toronto. Oh, Waka, St. Louis, number 2, 199, black border. Luis Severino, number 2, 999 for the Yanks. And George Springer. Nice. 6 of 49 on the orange. Going to Houston. That's Xavier. Nice hit. So Houston, they were already off the board. Francisco Liriano for the Pirates. Number 2, 397. Take all 5 for 1 Nola. What are you talking about? All right, Kyle Schwarber to 400. Hosmer. And Buster Posey to 299. That was box number 7. Yep, 3 hits in that one. Box 8, halfway through the break. Guys, if you don't want to watch, I'll do a separate recap video of all the numbered cards and the hits. I'd appreciate if you stay on and chat, though. Plus, I'm going to have, if David's on, after I'm done this, I'm breaking 11 boxes of Leaf Metal for him. He bought the rest of my Leaf Metal. Actually, he bought 10 and got one free because he got $100 credit last night. So. Which is fine. I need to get rid of them because the new Leaf's out anyway. The celebrity break, guys, I know I was talking about that last month. It hasn't come out yet. It's supposed to be out 2 weeks ago. I have 4 cases of that coming. Celebrity auto cuts. I don't know when the hell it's coming out. It might just show up at my house. I got a lot of good baseball coming tomorrow and next week. Yeah, he bought up my last 11 boxes, which is good because I wanted to get rid of it because I have the other Leaf now. I wasn't expecting the other Leaf until Monday. I am the only person that has it. I can probably get in trouble for breaking it, actually. But Leaf, I got it directly from Leaf, though, so they can't yelp. They sent it to me early. I'm breaking it. I already did 2 boxes. They were good. Jimmy hit a nice Carson Wentz golden, 2 boxes and a 1-on-1 plate auto. And it was a total fake out because Tom Brady's number 12. And if you look at the pictures, dude, they're so identical. I shit myself when I saw it in the box. And then I looked at the auto. I was like, damn it, it's not him. They looked identical. And the Tom Brady's are live in that. They're not redemptions. They're live in the new Leaf. You don't have to worry about redemptions of them. So someone's going to get an own card. If I pull one of those this weekend, and you are the first to have it, you're talking gold. I'm tempted to open my own case. Just because I want to hold on to the guys. I got 4 of them, so... Oh, you watched it? I really thought it was him, man. I was so pissed off when it wasn't. I was happy for Jimmy, actually. Really happy for Jimmy. Brandon Crawford at $9.99. Did you watch when I actually pulled him for what's his face? Can't even think of it at the moment. Duh. Bradley. Bradley's video is hilarious because Bradley was PMing me before I started the break saying that he'll shit himself at work. Corey Seager out of 999. It was a great birthday present, man. I'm glad I pulled it for him that night. I told him, I said, dude, I'm antsy to break this. Can you please buy it? I'm going to pull Brady. You got to do it. Dallas Keuchel to 199. Another Houston hit. But I knew it was coming. I was staring at the boxes. Out of 398, Chris Heston, San Fran. All those are live now too. There's some on eBay. The gold 101 already got sent out, but the super hasn't yet. I'm hoping he has the super. He redeemed it. Buster Posey to 299. He should be getting it any day to find out. I would think the super would be live, but I don't think it is. Eric Hosmer to 999. Yeah, San Fran has a ton of numbered cards in this. You know that. Prince Fielder, nice. Base auto, Texas. It's going to K. Nice hit, K. You don't see a lot of Prince Fielders. Nice hit. So Texas off the board. Matt Theis, number to 99, USA. You don't see a lot of princes. That's the second prince I've pulled in this product. All right, who's this? Number to 49, test proof of Xander Bogaerts. Nice, Boston. It's going to emotes. So I'm still not understanding the point of these cards, but I like them. Be a really cool set to collect. Some are only numbered to like 5, though. First box I opened, this had a Chris Bryant 101 plate and then one of those. I was like, what the hell is that? I thought we had two plates. Oh, just to insert a Griffey. Saw it backwards. Lorenzo Cain to 199. And Soler on the relic. Going to Moats with the Cubbies. Mountain of Base. All right, Correa, number to 999. The chicken. Bark, 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 bark. Let's pull another one of those guys. Chad, the guy that bought that other chicken out of 10 that overpaid for it, $200-some, dude, he's been messaging me telling me to buy it. I'm like, dude, I don't want it. I was like, why do you think mine's up for sale? I was like, if it doesn't sell for $150, I'm keeping it. And, he kept messaging me last night, dude, and just annoying the crap out of me. I said, what do you want from me? And he goes, go away. I'm like, dude, you're sending me messages. So I blocked them on eBay. It's pretty sad to block someone on eBay. Tampa at a 199, Richie Schaefer. Simmons for the Braves on the pink. I was so annoyed. It was like 3 in the morning. He kept sending me messages the past 3 nights. Jacob DeGrom out of 205 for the Mets. You missed a Prince Fielder. You got a Prince Fielder auto. Just a base auto, but nice. Yeah, he 3 nights in a row, man, he was bothering me. Like I don't know what he wanted. I think he was a foreigner. He wasn't speaking good English. He's like, well, I'm returning it because I feel like I got ripped off. I'm like, dude, you bid on it. He's like, yeah, but it wasn't a fair market value. I'm like, but you bid on it. He's like, well, I'm returning it. I'm like, why are you telling me this? You didn't buy it from me. And he just kept going on. He's like, but I'm returning the card. I'm like, that's cool, dude. I'm like, but you didn't buy it from me. I don't care if you're returning it. Like, go return it then. That's a real dick move, though. I feel bad for the guy that sold it now. He ain't going to get that now. No way. They're selling for like $80 now. They went down big time. You made out on that deal. I knew it was going to go down, though. I just wanted to have it. Like I said, if I don't get $150 for it, I'll let it sit on eBay forever. I'm going to keep it. That's why I priced it at that. Because I didn't know when I'll buy it. But if some crazy person wants to pay that, I'll sell it to them. you still, it doesn't matter if even if you do no returns on eBay, if the buyer wants to return it, they can return it, dude. It don't matter. There's no point. Yeah, of course they went down fast. That was just for hype, man. I've had no returns before, and I learned they can still return it, and I was like, screw it. I might as well just put returns up. You get more buyers that way, and you get 20% off your fees. So always put return policy, man. People buy from you. If you don't have return policy, people get turned off by it. I think I've had one return in my life on there, knock on wood. One return, which I don't understand why he returned it, but he returned it. And I saw a lot on there, so that's pretty good track record. The only thing that sucks is when new cards come out, people buy them, and then they can get them cheaper after a week, and then they start returning them. I think that's wrong. I think that's a real dick move. The one guy wanted to return my stuff because I had it wrapped in... I used to wrap a long time ago, and I didn't use team bags. I used to wrap everything real tight in newspaper, and a guy complained about that. They were packed good. They weren't moving. They were perfect condition. And he opened a claim on me, and that's when I learned I had no returns on it. And they said, you have to take the return back. I said, that's bullshit. And so the guy opened the case and was going to return it. He printed the label. He never sent it back to me. So after 14 days, eBay closed the case. I said, I don't know what his deal is, but he never sent them back. The tracking never showed it came back. It's weird, man. He was just such an ass to me. I'm like, dude, it was packed perfectly. He's like, you don't put chrome cards like that. Billy Burns, Oakland, number 293. Mike Moustakas, number 2, 999. I think I know who it was. It was some guy on Facebook I wasn't getting along with. I think he was just trying to start trouble. He gave me negative feedback, and I got it removed. Wei Ying Cheng, press proof, out of 99. That's for Baltimore. All right, we got another patch. Oh my God, again. Aaron Nola. Oh, just the patch. Aaron Nola. Going to Durky Durky. It's an Aaron Nola break tonight. It's a jumbo relic. It has a line through it, like when you get a pool on your shirt. All right, Nelson Cruz for Texas. I think he's on Texas still, right? No, Seattle. On the pink. Soler, bat. Going to the Cubbies. It's Motes. See that the same teams are hitting. We got to start spreading this out. At least for the relics. Thank God for inserts and stuff. People are going to get something out of this. Ton of numbered cards, though. All right, DeGrom for the Mets. Number 2, 261. Matt Kemp. Number 2, 400. Pedro Martinez for Boston on the pink. All right, Nolan Arenado out of 999. Kevin Pillier for the Mets, or Toronto, sorry, out of 199. Oh, a lot of base cards. Famous chicken. Jacob DeGrom, number 2, 299. I never get why they make pitchers batting on cards. Matt Theis, number 2, 299 for USA. All right, Aldo, where you at? Kyle Schwarber. Luis Severino, an underrated rookie, number 2, 299. Damn it, my cat's in here. Nice, Chris Bryant. Number to five. Wow. Huge hit. Moats. There you go. There's like $200 for you, son of a bitch. His base is selling for 75. You just made money on that one. Grade the sucker. Nice hit. Jam box brace doesn't pull hits, though, apparently. According to the asshole. No one likes to break with me. Guys, let me let my cat out. Hold on. I know he's in here. All right. Box number 10. Getting solid autos in this, though. Better than the personal boxes were. I am a terrible breaker, I know. I'm the worst out there, man. That's why I film more than them anymore. I'm not boring. At least I don't think I am. I hope I'm not. I know in these longer breaks I might be sometimes, but... Oh, that's that guy probably messaging me again to buy his chicken card. This is about the time of night he starts, and then he hits me back up at 3 in the morning. I blocked him from bidding on my stuff after he told me he was returning it. I don't know if he can still message me, but I put him on the block bidder list. I don't want him ever buying from me, especially with a 5 feedback and he's talking like that. Uh-uh. I'm actually glad he messaged me now. Now I don't have to worry about him doing it to me. He'd be the type to return a super fractor after it sells for a high amount. Yeah, you did good in yours, Chad. That Duffy auto probably sells well, too. I haven't looked him up in this. But I know Duffy. People have been going gaga over him, dude. He's supposed to be, like, extremely good or something. Well, I pulled you a Duffy, and I pulled, I pulled Fred one last night, I think. What? Who were you talking about with the Bumgarner? Are you talking about the proof? Because the proof was Fred's. It wasn't Kevin. Did Kevin Alexa pull a plate or something of him? A Bumgarner? Because I packed up Fred's stuff today, and it was a proof out of 25 of Bumgarner. It wasn't a 101. Oh, okay. I write on there, Kevin, my boxes were better than yours. Just to be an asshole. They were, though. I wasn't lying. He was rude. He's like, I was tired of seeing Justin break, so I wanted to buy my own. Buy them for me, man. I'll get you a better box. Brandon Crawford, number to 999. After shipping, I'm like $5 above retail. I'm giving you supplies, and I'm taking my time to break it for you. Luis Severino, number two, $199. Jose Bautista, pink. Got to make something on him. After I pay my taxes on him, I'm not getting shit. Zach Birdie, to $299 on the USA. Todd Frazier. 25, 35, sorry, Todd Frazier. This is your man, isn't it, Kay? Isn't that your favorite? Todd Frazier. He's going to be the next to get traded. Watch. If he don't retire, because he's getting old. Oh, did you talk to him? Yeah, I'm mailing it out tomorrow to him, I think. Unless he was in the Chrome break. Nice, Ketel Marte. Nice hit for Seattle. Oh, damn, it's just a jumbo relic. Going to Fred. This kid's supposed to be really good. Who's on the White Sox now? Todd Frazier? I didn't know he was traded already. Wow. Oh, yeah, you know what I did? I put a post to K after that happened, didn't I? Kyle Schwarber to 400. After he got traded, I think I tagged you. Why'd they give up their whole team? I mean, the Reds sucked, but I don't understand why they gave up all their good players. Maybe they did it to be nice. I didn't understand all the moves. Ref Schneider again. Number to 999. I didn't understand those moves. Oh, shit. We got a buyback, guys. 4 of 6 of Dennis Accuracy on the 82. That's going to Motes, Boston. Didn't expect to pull that one. Nice hit, Motes. That's not his rookie, though. He was a 70s. Yeah, he was a 77 on the Indians. Nice hit, Motes, on the buyback. There we go, sir. Hard pull, man. These are the case hits. They're hard as hell to pull. All right, so Jeter's in those loose boxes, guys. Start buying them up. I'm telling you, he's coming. It's the only reason why I bought so much. I want to pull that damn thing. Because there's 6 versions all out of 2. Or 4 versions all out of 2. Nice hit, Motes. Carl Yastrzemski to 25 now for Boston. Nice. Test proof. That thing is actually perfectly centered. He might get good grade on that. Eric Hosmer to 999. Usually the buybacks are beat up and like shitty centering. That thing's like, you know, I should put that in a top loader now. That thing's like mint. That's shocking. It's a little bit off center, but. And it has the stamp and everything. Wow, let me put that in the top loader. Since it's an old card, I don't want to get screwed up. Let me grab some top loaders. That's one of the best 82 Don Russes I've seen, though. That thing is clean as hell, and it's on card. Nice hit, Motes. Motes is good luck's back. He's been having some shitty breaks lately. All right, Rusney, number 2, 379. Pink of Mike Trout, nice. And a jersey of Javier Baez again. One of the Cubbies. I thought that was going to be a Oakland hit. Carlos Correa to 999. Well, let's get another buyback. I really want that damn Jeter, damn it. Jason Kanipas to 199 for Cleveland. And that's box number 10. All right. 6 more to go, guys. I already did Boston. All right. Let's start spreading out the love here. Get some autos for other teams. This box feels heavy. Heavier. Maybe we got a chicken. I think it's that much heavier, though. It is a thick relish, but I don't think you'd feel the difference. What is actually number 2? 6? Wow, 4-6. He's a very underrated Hall of Famer. Not a lot of people care about him. He's a great pitcher. He was like the Randy Johnson of the 80s. Do more Phillies than spread. You're getting greedy now, man. You got 3 Aaron Nolas, 2 being autos. You're getting greedy, Durkin. Hey, Durkin, it sucks that we're, it sucks that, Hamels, I don't think he lives in, well, he won't be there now, but he used to hang out in, I don't know if it's still called Spence Cafe, but I used to hang out with him there all the time. He'd always eat there on Saturday nights. Off season, though. It was only off season, but he'd be there every Saturday night, man. I'd hang out with him, have a couple drinks. Such a cool guy. Does a Carlson have a buyback in this? Is there a Ripken? Is there a Ripken Brett duel in this? You sure about that? I mean, I skimmed the checklist, guys, but group checklist breaks doesn't have this on there yet. They only have last year's. So to price this out, I went through Beckett, which sucked, and typed in every team, and just scrolled down and was counting the hits. That's how I priced this. Yeah, but I don't think he's still in Chester County, man. I think he moved. Oh, there is a dual auto of them? Nice. That would suck to be a random. You could have had them both. Royals and Baltimore in that random that we did. Been a nice random. You got them both and then I hit that. I got four boxes left of Panini Elite. We still have not hit a dual in that yet. I actually did not hit a 101 today for Phillips. This is his first time ever in Panini Elite. And there should still be a dual. They're usually one per case. I really want to hit that Mariano and Son. That's my goal. And I'm buying that off of whoever hits that because I want that card. Probably like a $700 card, though. All right, Juan Gonzalez. Texas going to K. He got $360 for the Vlad and Son 101 dual auto. JD Martinez, $275. You guys remember that black and white Schwarber I pulled in tops? One. Manny Machado out of 25 for Baltimore. Nice. Going to Chad. On a test proof. He got that graded. Michael did. Michael's saying, I never hit big with you. He's been doing good lately, though. Except for Bowman Kerm, he got killed. But he graded that. It minute 10-10, all 10s. He got $400 for that, for a numbered insert. I was like, holy shit. I was like, you need to tell me you don't hit big. Out of 999, Troy Tulo. Toronto. Ryan Hendricks, number to 199. It didn't get black labeled, but it got all 10s, except for, I guess, it's so hard to get black labels. That's why I don't send the Beckett. They're a pain in the ass. Ricky Henderson on the pink. I can't believe he got that much money for that card. He just told me the other night, I was like, you're crying and you don't hit big with me, your first break ever with me. You're pissed you didn't hit any autos and you got $400 for it and couldn't even tell me. Jeff Samarza, Back to the Future relic. Whoops. It's going to Chicago. It's Moats. That's crazy. I wish he would have showed me a grade it. Alexa just graded that Schmidt I pulled him. Out of 999, Buster Posey. He got 9.510 on that. Trying my best to take care of your guys' cards. Iko Uma out of 999 or out of 99 for Seattle. But the Lux last night, man, some of those frames had some chipping on it. Nothing I can do about that. They put frames on top of frames in a box. That's stupid. They should have put something in between them. Alrighty, Trey Turner, very nice. Trey Turner, number to 199. That's going to Washington now because he got traded. Jake, nice hit, man. There's some ink. Good one, too. This kid's gonna beast it this year. Very nice. The Smart. Is that where he got traded to now? Is he a Giant? Todd Frazier to 400. I don't know why they didn't... It's 2016. They should have already had this on there. It's the only reason to get Washington this was for Trey Turner. Lucky you got him. He's actually a hard auto to get now. I haven't seen much of him. Chris Sale out of 199. I haven't pulled him. That's my first one. Not in this uniform. I pulled him when he was a Padre. Oh, extra hit. We got Sonny Gray, Oakland. Oh, he's Colorado now. Wow. I'm learning new stuff. Justin Moats, Sonny Gray. Oh, Jonathan Gray. That's why. Duh. Jonathan Gray. Going to the White Sox. Or the Rockies, sorry. Rockies off the board. Wait a second. Well, I know Chapman's... Wait a second. So, no, Cueto's not on... He's not a Giant. When the hell did that... I thought he got traded somewhere else already. Hector Olivia out of 199. Chen, Pink. I haven't gotten in baseball mode yet. Holy shit. I didn't know he went there. I thought he went to the American League. No, I just haven't been paying attention, I guess, at all. I did not know that. Ken Griffey, variation. Going to Seattle. Nice hit. Going to Fred. I don't know why it's a variation. It just says Ken Griffey. It doesn't say Junior. It's backwards, so it's definitely a variation. The other one says Junior, so that might be the good one. Nice box. Yeah, Cueto was a Royal. When did he move? Because he was with the Royals. Cueto went to the Royals last year. He was on the World Series team. I thought he was. Yeah, he went mid-season last year. Everyone was pissed that he came here. He's a dick. They don't like him in the clubhouse. Guys, wasn't Cueto a Royal last year, mid-season? Or did it just happen? I just know when I read about that, they were ticked off. And they didn't want him there. I thought he was on the World Series team. God, I'm out of it, man. I'm almost positive he pitched for them. Yeah, he's definitely a Royal. Okay. So he signed with San Francisco now? Wow. Dude, you're going to have a beast team this year, bud. Chad. Cueto, Chapman, and Bumgarner. That's insane. That just doesn't even make sense. Where the hell did San Francisco get all this money from? Damn it, I hate the Giants. I freaking kill the Phillies every time they get in the playoffs with them. The Phillies aren't hitting the playoffs for three more years, but... Oh, Chapman's a Yankee. Okay, I was going to say, I don't remember Chapman going there. I thought Chapman went somewhere in the American League, too. Okay, I was going to say. Chapman's going to be a beast of a closer, though. I thought that was another buyback. So, you guys always win on the even years. You're correct on that one. But you only win when you beat the Phillies in the playoffs, though. Remember that. The Phillies aren't hitting the playoffs this year. If they do, I'll be shocked. I don't think they're going to be contenders for three more years, but... Unless we sign two or three big bats, man. We got all this money. I don't understand why we're not spending it. I don't think anyone wants to come here with this young team yet. I think people want to wait. There's still rumors that Trout's going to be a Philly soon. Dude, if that happens, I will be so ecstatic next year if he doesn't re-sign with the Angels. We have a lot to trade. Angels can't afford them. We can. We have the money. And we have that contract now, the new contract for TV. So they need to get the ratings up. They need to sign someone like that. Yeah, I know, but they can't afford to pay him, though. There's a big thing about it with their salary where it's going to be next year, and they can't afford half their team. So if they get rid of Trout, they'll free up all that space. No, Angels can't afford him. There's cap salary rules, man. Clayton Kershaw of 999 for what they have on their team. They can't keep him, or they have to get rid of like half their team. There's a lot of guys that they have they're gonna have to pay next year. I just read a big article on it, and he said he'd come here because this is him. He loved the Phillies growing up. Chris Sale of 199. He's a Jersey boy. That would be awesome. Yeah, I just know I don't think they can. I just read something on it. They can't. They're not going to be able to afford them. I mean, it might just be a rumor, but it makes sense. Ref Snyder to 400 for the Yanks, and Noah Syndergaard for the Mets in the pink. Yeah, but do you think they're going to pay that luxury tax if they're not hitting the playoffs? They got to do something with that team. Trout's wasting his career. Angels haven't done shit. Him and Pujols, they should be killing it. And Pujols had one hell of a year last year too. All right, Corey Seager, nice number to 999, Dodgers. Another Chris Bryant base auto. Wow, Moats is having a break. But we don't pull nothing around here.
It's just Donruss.
Oh, man. Chris Bryant follows me, if you guys haven't realized that. He's in too much stuff. That's the problem. It's not me pulling it. He's just in a lot of stuff. All right, Chris Oakey, USA, out of 99. Hey, Mike, you got one hit so far. You got a relic. Kang out of 287. Too low for Toronto, 999. I mean, you did buy the Rays, man. Come on. Cheap teams do hit, though. And the Rays, in my breaks, generally do extremely well with Longoria 101s. Nice. Piscotty. Oh, not an auto. St. Louis. Going to Jamie. Nice hit, Jamie. This is a Jamie Mason. We got two Jamies that love San Francisco now, or St. Louis. Manny Machado on the pink. And Tanaka. Yankees. So Yankees off the board for Benny. All right, Buster Posey to 999. This has been a solid freaking case, man. A lot better than the last one we just did. Nice buyback and two Chris Bryants with one being out of five. That's crazy. No, I have them as personal box breaks. I already sold a couple. Adrian Beltre out of 413. I'm not doing another break of this now. I had three cases total. I got two more. I just got two more on Wednesday, and that's when I posted this. I'm doing two as personal box breaks because they sell well. I got a bunch of different personal box breaks up, guys, if you haven't noticed. Matt Kemp, number two, 400. I got 2013 baseball of black border. Nice, of Trout. That'll sell well out of 99. Angels. 2013 select baseball, which I'm trying to get a Trout. I got up 2013 Pinnacle, which has some nice autos in it, too. And 2013 limited football, which has some crazy hits. Tom Brady's in that too. I'm trying to pull more Tom Brady's. Tomorrow I got 2008 Sterling football, which has a shit ton of hits. Two dual gold autos per case, that number to 50. And I'm putting a Todd Gurley autographed Leafs jersey with it. It'll be random teams. Case break. And then I got a tribute baseball case coming tomorrow of 2014 again because they've been off the hook. I got 2013 Supreme Asia Edition coming next week sometime for baseball. And I got 2013 Topps Chrome baseball. They'll all be case breaks. And there was one other. Oh, I got two cases of that Panini, the Panini Hall of Famer autograph one, which I did personal boxes of that. I think it's a 15 box case. It's all numbered, like Crown Royal cards, and a ton of 101s were in it. I mean, they were plates, but still, there was a shit. There was like six of them in that case. It's a really solid break. It's all old school, all old timers. And the number cards sell really high. And every auto, I think it's two autos per box, it's all Hall of Famers. I got a lot coming. Now I'm just trying to find stuff to break until the new baseball comes out, guys. Once the new baseball comes out, that's all we're breaking. All the new baseball. You won't even see that much football anymore. That's the football dead zone. That'll start coming out in August again. It's kind of pricey, Chris, but not really. I'm gonna do it as team breaks. I really have to thoroughly go through that checklist, though. It's not too pricey, but it is kind of pricey. It's going down a lot from what it used to be, so. It's better, but I know I'm doing at least one case break of it. I might do personal boxes of another. It depends on how much I have sitting around, but I think a break of it would be nicer. There's a lot of potential in that. A lot of cut autos. Babe Ruth cut autos still out there. There's a few of them still out there in that one. Hank Aaron's, I think, still out there. I was reading up on the Beckett forums. People like keep track of what comes out. It's a nice product though, but it's gone down. The case has gone down about $600. It's still over $1,000 now. Used to be really expensive. And it's a 2015 version too. Madison Bumgarner $9.99. Right now for football, pretty much all I have is the Leaf. That's the only thing out. No, not the 75th Hall of Fame, just the straight Hall of Fame one. Nolan Ryan, a 309. Not the one that we did before. That one we did as the breaks. It's not like that. This one's better. This one's way more expensive. Aaron Nola, $299. This one's more quality. All right, Adam Jones for Baltimore. Numbered 15 of 25. Nice hit. Going to Chad. But yeah, it's not the 75th, man. It's the high, it's the big boy. I have breaks up of it. I just did personal boxes. I think Gus bought most of them. D. Gordon to 293 back in, I want to say, December. I know I paid more for the cases now than I did then, which makes no sense, but I did. All right, George Brett, the 299. It actually went back up, but it dropped a lot. All right, Correa, Rookie of the Year, variation going to Houston. But yeah, I don't know the pricing on it yet. I got to work on it. I got them coming tomorrow. I'll probably try and work on the pricing tonight, but I don't know if I'll have time tonight. I think I want to break the tribute first anyway. Tribute was sick last time. All right, we got Jimmy Wynn for Houston. So Houston keeps hitting. Going to Xavier. We got a bunch of hits tonight. A bunch of good ones with the Correas. Getting down to nitty gritty, guys. Three boxes left after this. Carlos Gomez for Houston. That was $9.99. George Brett, black border to $199 for Kansas City. Really? A pink border checklist? That's dumb. Waste of cardboard. Francisco Lindor for Cleveland. Going to Shannon Rex. Nice hit. Anyone falling asleep yet? See, Durkin left a while ago. He probably went out drinking. He got tired of watching. He said, screw you, I'm going home. Cartman's voice.
Screw you guys, I'm going home.
All right, Joey Votto to $9.99. Is Votto still a Red? I thought he was gone too. That's who Kay likes, Joey Votto. And test proof of the chicken, baby. Bark, 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 bark. Now 25. Nice. Going to you, Shannon. And I didn't pull you a chicken relic yet, but that's pretty sweet. That's who you like, Joey. There's Joey Votto again on the pink. That's who you like, Joey Votto. That's your boy. Henry Owens, Boston, 400. Well, Phillips stinks. No, he actually does. He's actually pretty good. Three boxes left, guys. Pretty good case, I must say. This is pretty good. I actually didn't expect it to be this good. I expected it to be worse. You just don't know what these products, what the hell they're going to bring out. Come on, let's get that chicken relic 101. Let's go. No 101s in this case. Let's get something. Phillips actually isn't that bad, but he's getting old, isn't he? He's been around for a while. He's a lifer with the Reds, Brandon Phillips. Still has a bat on him, though. Joey Votto will never leave, but he's like Tulo. You don't know. I didn't think Tulo would ever leave from the Rockies. Come on, guys, wake up. Andrew Harris here. Why are you being quiet, of all people? Killing me. You're making me fall asleep. We're only going to do one-hitter boxes. From now on, so you guys stay awake. Chad, you're always awake, man. You'll hop on at 2 in the morning if I sign on to do a personal break. You're as bad as me, man. And you gotta go to work the next day. I mean, I do too. I'm just here. I tried to get up at like 5 this morning to do my sorting, and I couldn't. I'm hurting. I need a good full day or two of sleep. I really do. I'm hurting bad. Yeah, I don't know how you're awake. I tried today, man. I couldn't get up. And then my wife had to go and I had kids. It was a mess, man. I was so tired. And then my Facebook messenger didn't work. As much as I was mad about it, I was actually happy. I didn't get bothered all day. But as soon as it came back on, I had like 56 messages. I'm like, oh, God. Eric Hosmer to 199. It was kind of nice and peaceful, though. All right, Chris Archer, sick patch. 9 of 15 going to Tampa. There you go, Mike. That's sick. I know it's just a patch, but it's the nicest patch I've seen in Donruss. Probably get $20 just for that, if not more. All right, Jake Arrieta to $9.99. I do like this product, though. A lot of people trash it. This is one of my favorite products for lower end. I did two cases of it myself last year. I hit some nice stuff. I made a lot of money on my cases. I had a Kirby Puckett number to 10 that sold for like $200. Hosmer on the pink. And it wasn't even an auto. It was just a number to 10 insert. Kirby Puckett sells like out the ass for low numbered cards. I don't know why. Anthony Rizzo to $9.99. And then they had those special Tony Gwynns last year. And I had an out of 5 on that and got $400 for that on a green one. Some guy was collecting the set. Familia out of $9.99. And he bid up to that. I was getting people PMing me. Can you please? It was right around Christmas. Can you please? I'm trying to get this for this person. Can you just take it down? I'm like, no. Brandon Drury. Nice. Arizona out of $1.99. Going to Jake. There's some more ink for you, Jake. Drury's going to be good. He's not selling well, but he's going to be good. Hold on to him. Don't get rid of it yet. It's not worth it. Delonta DeShields, number to 344. Why are you getting ads in the middle? Middle of the break. That's so weird. DeGrom, number to 205. If you guys don't want ads, download Pop-Up Blocker. You won't get any ads. I get no ads. Josh Donaldson variation. Bringer of Rain. Make it rain. Wish I had dollar bills. Could have had some fun with that one. Yeah, download Pop-Up Blocker, Chris. They're getting paid to do ads now, so that's why you can get VIP and not get ads. It's a catch-22. You pay not to get ads, but they're getting paid to show the ads. I'm starting to realize it's like that, too. YouTube now, I think if you guys watch my videos, Chad, do ads show up in my YouTube video before you watch them now? I get paid on those now if they pop up. They asked me to join it, so I did. Craig Biggio to $1.99. Houston hits again. Nice. Some Biggio. Hall of Famer. But yeah, sometimes you're going to have to watch ads when you click on my videos now, which is fine. I don't know what I get paid, but I'll get a check in the mail. That's how those guys make money. With their crazy YouTube videos. The more clicks they get, the more money they get. Delonta DeShields Jr., very nice, out of 25 for Texas. Top prospect right here, going to K. Supposed to be something. Bryce Harper, pink, Washington. And Josh Donaldson, number to 999, Toronto. Yeah, let me know if you see him, man, because I want to make sure the program went right, because some... Oh, shit, sorry, guys. Some of my videos get a lot of views, and I don't know what it is per. Moats did it, too. It's called, like, Motinize or something like that. Ben Revere to $1.99. People are trying to advertise that way now. Which is fine, because mine posts to Twitter, and then I get a bunch of views. Matt Olson. I got the same exact card. 186 of $1.99 going to Oakland. So Oakland hits, finally. That's going to K. There you go, K. This kid's good, too. I don't understand why he doesn't sell well. I'm holding mine. He had a pretty good year last year. Get where he got traded from. Two boxes left, guys. So for another monster here. Knee cramp. So it'll be right under 2 hours because we started at, what, 9:45, somewhere around there? Finally started ripping boxes open. It's about right. Oh, this one's super thick. Could we have a chicken? No. Thought we did. Yeah, you got a nice Matt Olson. I got the same one as she just got. I got it on my desk somewhere. Just the regular relic. You got a nice relic on yours. I've seen some nasty patches on those on eBay of different players. I'll tell you what, these lower end products have stepped it up though. I like a lot of their hits a lot better than the high end. They're starting to hit a lot better. And they're selling for just as good as some of these high-end cards. If you pull the right ones. I think there's bigger hits in lower end overall. Like a buyback of Derek Jeter out too. You pull that and you're looking at an easy $2,000. Easy. If not more right now. I gotta beat that Mantle pool. Anthony won't sell it, man. He can get $2,500, $2,000 to $2,500 for that Mantle I pulled him. I can't believe that. I'd get rid of that thing so quick. That cut auto looked like crap. Cut in half on paper. They ruined that card. For the hell his name was. They should have did something different like that. They ruined his signature. God, can you imagine if we filled this last night and I had to break this too? I would have been dead. I would have blamed Scott C on that one. He was trying to get this one filled too. I was like, dude, it's too late. We're not doing it. It was like 11:30. I was like, we ain't doing it. I was beat too. I was trying to go to bed. I'm holding up, Jake. I'm good, man. I can do this all night. I do. Some nights I'm on here a lot doing personals. Michael Waka, St. Louis to 119. I'm holding up fine, man. My knee just hurts. All right, Kevin Kiermaier out of 99, Tampa, Black Border. I'm just getting old, man. That's all. I'm going to have arthritis by the time I hit 35 doing these breaks. Now, my fingers aren't cramping tonight. One night, though, it was. I forget what we were breaking, but I was having a hard time. Nice, a yellow 4 or 5 of something. Brandon Crawford to 999. Here's a test proof of yellow. The only thing that sucks is you can't see who they are. D. Gordon, nice. That's going to be, he's Miami now, right? Yep, that's Miami. 4 or 5. D. Gordon. So that's going to go to Moats. Omar Vizquel, Black Border to 199. The way he's selling, that's probably going to sell for stupid money. Another one. Mark Millicon. No idea who the hell that is. What team is he on? Pittsburgh. Number 249. So that's going to Jake. Yeah, but Moats also spent the most. You guys, if you notice, you might be making out like a bandit, but he don't always. He dropped a good amount of money. He made out though with what he spent on this by far. He definitely did. Clayton Kershaw to 301. The Brian alone for Pittsburgh, Elias Diaz. Baseball to Pittsburgh, going to Jake. For what he spent on this, though, I think that out of 5, Brian paid for the whole break. I really do. Close to it. But he got 2 Brians, so he's good. Doesn't always happen for him. Bryce Harper out of 299. He got screwed. He got screwed in Immaculate. He bought like the whole half case, man. Both times. Didn't hit shit. I mean, he did get two Chris Bynes in the one, but that was in the full case. The two halves, he didn't do good at all. Bought like 18 teams and he got killed. Piscotty out of 999. Jason Hayward to 99. What the hell is this pack? Carlos Carrasco for Cleveland to 199. And numbered 4 of 10 for Baltimore. We got Cal Ripken test proof. Very nice. It's going to Chad. Like number cards out the ass. Very nice, Chad. Good pickup with Baltimore. Yeah, you are an old man in here, too. Don Manley out of 499. Kay beats you, though. Kay says she's an old fart. Pete Rose, Charlie Hustle, baby. This is the best red of all time. On the variation, going to Kay. There you go, Kay. Kay said she's an old fart. Kay's my buddy, though. Chris Bryant, relic, number to 199. I love women that love cards. I think it's so awesome. I wish my wife was into it. I really do. Maybe she'd understand a lot more in my life. Yeah, see, I'm 32, but I'll be 33 this year, but I feel like I'm 45. McCutcheon on the pink with his little smirky smirk. Aroldis Chapman going to Cincy. It's going to K. So since he's off the board, finally. Almost all the teams hit, guys. I'm shocked. I think there's five teams that didn't get a hit. He's a damn still the old fart in here. Ben Revere, Toronto, number 99. See, why is he now in Toronto, like, already in this product? He got traded late. But the other guys, they couldn't switch over. I don't understand these card companies. They must have printed these up really early. For Texas, Delano DeShields Jr., very nice, out of 49. Pretty sure that's him. Yep. Going to K. He's selling pretty well now. He wasn't. He is now. Press proof of Ketel Marte for Seattle out of 99. Eduardo Rodriguez for Boston on the pink. All right, Miguel Cabrera out of 399. This is like numbered heaven in this box. Giancarlo Stanton out of 27 for Miami. And A-Rod Black Border out of 199. Yeah, well, that's what he is. He's a contact hitter. He's an on base guy. He's like an Ichiro. We get three hits in that one. Yeah. All right, guys. Last and final box. Good luck, everyone. Don't think we're gonna hit a chicken with that buyback auto in here because there's one case hit per. I would think that Bryant was the case hit out of five until we got the buyback. That's cool. So that means we're going to get a buyback or probably a chicken in that next in those loose boxes. I might open them for myself. We haven't really hit anything huge in that yet. I got too many cards. I don't need to open anything. Last box, mojo. No, Minnesota didn't. Minnesota, Brewers, Marlins, Blue Jays. I got to double check the Blue Jays. I think Blue Jays got a hit. USA, they just had numbered the Tigers and the Braves. I got to double check. I thought Toronto had a bat relic. Because I remember saying, no, he got St. Louis's hit. So maybe Toronto didn't. No, no Twins, man. You probably got some numbered stuff. I can't remember. I'm not sure if Buxton has stuff in this. Actually, he does, because we pulled a, I pulled a, test proof of him on the other case. So he must be in this. I thought I did. I think he has an elite card. Yeah, I thought he has an elite card, too. That's why I priced him. He must have an auto, too. I can't remember. I know he's on there somewhere. He's going to be a rookie to watch this year. I'm glad he's finally going to be up for full time. Come on, let's get a dual auto. Let's make this sick. I have a feeling a sick dual auto is going to be in those last boxes of Panini Elite. So we haven't hit one yet in this case, and there's been one pair. We've done two cases of it. Yeah, Sano's in this too. Sano's going to be a beast too, man. Twins are finally going to have a good team. It should be a fun year for baseball. I think a lot of these rookies are going to really play really well this year. I'm excited to see how Arizona does. And how Houston plays again. Houston's just a sick team. Sick young talent. I don't think the Cubbies are going to be as good as they were last year. I think it was a fluke. Chris Bryant, bat relic again. Second one. Maybe third one. I can't remember. Going to Motes. Press proof of Billy Burns, number 99, Oakland. USA Baseball of Bobby Dalbec, number 199. James Shields, number 216, San Diego. What's up? I don't know if I want to do a half case of it, man. I mean, I'd make more, but I just don't know if I feel like breaking. We'll see how the weekend goes, man. We'll see if I still have them. I really want to break the expensive stuff, like tribute and stuff, first. Get that off my bill. Because I got real expensive stuff coming soon for football. And I got four cases of NT football and a bunch of other stuff. I got to get my build down a little bit before that comes out. I think we'll break all the baseball this week, though. Baseball's been feeling pretty well. Chris Heston to 25. Nice. That's San Francisco. There you go, Chad. Thought that's where he was. I'm going to have to get on it, man. Pablo to 49. I'm going to post that tomorrow afternoon, probably at about 12 o'clock. I'm hoping around 12. Pablo, that's Boston. Nice. I'll tag you. They're going to be expensive in that, though, in tribute. Bryce Harper to $9.99. Tribute's a very expensive product, but it delivers. I mean, we've had a half case that was a bum case before, but for the most part, that stuff delivers really well. I don't know. Whatever I had him as before in a full case. I don't know if you're around then. There you go. Diaz again. Number 49 for Pittsburgh on the gold. Going to Jake. I don't know how much they are in a full case break. I haven't done one in a while. I have it the pricing somewhere. Addison Russell to 307. And I got to see if the case was a different price. They change the prices on me all the time. Kirby Puckett, number to 199. Usually they go up because they get harder to get. Dominator of D. Gordon, number to 999. It's going to be a long recap video. Nice. Yeah, I don't really like to do random teams as much. They don't fill. Cal Ripken, Iron Man variation. Nice. Going to Chad. Random teams don't really fill, if you haven't noticed. And everyone cries about it, and then when I post them, no one takes teams in it, so I don't really like to do them. Now, NT basketball, I'll probably do it as random. I should just do this basketball as random from the start. I think that's the problem with it. But baseball, I barely do randoms. Football here and there. Xander Bogaerts, number to 199. I like to do pick a team, get one random, and make the big teams random. Kirby Puckett, pink. We'll play around with it over the when all the new stuff starts coming out. I got a lot of cases of everything coming out, so. All right, for New York, we got David Wright, number to 10. Nice for the Mets. On the test proof. I think we're out of autos, guys. Not a bad case at all, though. Not at all. That is the break. Woo! 2 hours. Yeah, Chrome's going to be nice. Again, guys, if you were in my Chrome break, it's going out Monday. I have not had a chance to sort it all the way. I apologize. I got put behind today and last night, so... Anything that you have with me, Don Rush should go out Monday too. Anything you've had with me, if you were in the Chrome, it'll go out with the Chrome. Everything else is sorted, ready to go. So if you weren't in Chrome, it'll go out tomorrow. Unless you want to wait for it with the Don Rush. 2013 is going to be on fire. I have a good feeling about that case. I mean, I've been wanting to buy one for so many years. And I haven't pulled the trigger. And then when you asked me for it the other day, I said, screw it. We're going to do it. So, but he's not mailing until Monday, so I won't have it till probably Wednesday. Yeah, yours gonna get mailed together, Jake, because I didn't sort all the Chrome yet. So I gotta stop doing these two cases in the middle of the week. I gotta do them on the weekend when I have time. So all right, guys, well, I'm gonna do a separate recap video instead of doing a recap on here. I'm gonna have to sort it real quick and then do an actual recap video because there's too much to go over. I'm getting a Trout, damn it. It's coming. We're getting a dual auto of Trout and Puig. I don't even know who he's with in that.